Crossville Raceway is brought to you by the Governor's Highway Safety Office, which reminds you to never drink and drive. If you booze it, you will lose it.
Here's your 5X car of Joe Frills. We're looking to chase down that time just put in by Tim Ladd of 13.38. Got a little loose. Time's going to be 14.74. Is going to be his quick time for the night of Trent Turner. Still chasing that time of 13.38, put in by the number 5 car of Tim Ladd. Fifteen point one six. Your next driver is going to be the number 15 car of Michael Smith. Still holding the pole position is going to be the number 5 car with a time of 13.38. Next up is going to be that 84 car, Matt Wilson. Your next driver, the 77 car of Perry Delaney. Still chasing down your pole sitter, Tim Ladd, with a time of 13.38. Almost on the pole, but not quite. 13.40. Be the 66 car. Jordan is going to be your driver. Jordan Rodbaugh with a time of 13.94. The number 12 car of Dustin Bennett. Still trying to catch that 13.38. Thirteen point 13.75. Of Jeremy Holzclaw. Still chasing that 13.38, put in by Tim Ladd. His first lap's going to be the quick one, 13.82. It's going to be the 17 car of Creed Jackson. .53 for Creed Jackson on his first lap. I've seen a bunch of these shirts out. It's going to be your Crossville, Tennessee driver in the number 10, Chris Wilson. Missing it by 2 one-hundredths. 13.40. Now it's going to be your 35 JR. Robert Edwards still chasing at 13.38. Put in by your pole sitter, Tim Ladd. This is going to be your 49 car of Jeff Walker. Now it's going to be your 38 car of Brad Hamilton. Brad's still chasing that time of 13.38. Put in by the number 5 car. Hornets be lining up for qualifying. 14.85. .58 is going to be his quick time, 14.58 for Brad Hamilton. The pole position is the number 5 car of Tim Ladd with that quick time of 13.38. This is going to be your number 14 car, Adam Ward. Your race winner, the number 50 car of Floyd Turner. Up now, it's the second weekend driving a late model, your C4 car of Eddie Brown. Downtown Eddie Brown.
Hardee's Mini Cup Cyclone feature to staging, please. Need the Hardee's Mini Cup Cyclone feature to staging, please. Eight laps of distance, eyes on them, and here we go. Glenn Hounsfield Jr. going to jump to the race lead. Gets the car out of shape, gathers it back up. David Murphy will go to the top spot. Johnny King gonna come through in second. Scott Hensley gonna be third. Glenn Hounsfield Jr. gonna be fourth. Then it'll be Buster go fourth. Danny Blackwell and Bo Morris. Hounsfield disaster right there as Murphy's car pushed him, was barely able to get by him on the outside. Johnny King showing a way out in front. Glenn Hounsfield Jr. rides in second. David Murphy is third. Scott Hensley fourth. Danny Blackwell fifth. Hensley's car very tight pushes. That'll open the door for Blackwell to go to fourth. He'll bring Bo Morris along in fifth. Tractor Sales and Service KDRA Super Stock Qualifying Heat. Mini Cup Cyclones. Mini Cup Cyclones, you need to be in safety for your feature. It's coming up next. Six in the books, two to go in this. White flag in the air, one lap to settle the issue here in this one. Johnny King in the R13, he shows the way. Glenn Houndsley Jr., after getting squirrely on the opening lap, has recovered. He is second as they work off turn number four. Lancaster, Kentucky's Johnny King will be the winner of the loss of Tractor Sales and Service KDRA Superstock Inc. Glenn Houndsley Jr. will come home second. David Murphy going to finish third in the C9. The B1 and Andy Blackwell will be fourth. The M2 of O'Morris will be fifth. Then it'll be the 33 Buster go fourth and the K9 of Scott Hensley. The 13P machine of Sarah Patrick did not start.
Crossville Raceway is brought to you by the Governor's Highway Safety Office, which reminds you to never drink and drive. If you booze it, you'll line them up for your first late model heat race tonight. Starting on the inside row number one, the number five car of Tim Ladd. Outside row number one, the 10 car of Chris Wilson. Inside row number two, 84, Matt Wilson. Outside row number two, the 979, Jeremy Holzclaw. Inside row number three, the 66 of Jordan Rodebaugh. Outside row number three, the 15 of Michael Smith. Inside row number four, the 48 of Trent Turner. Outside row number four, the 49 of Jeff Walker. Inside row number five, the 47, Creed Jackson. That's how we're going to line them up for the first heat race of the night in our late models. Once again, like I said earlier, we are going to have some racing tonight in our late models. We got some of the top drivers in the Southeast right here at Crossville Raceway tonight. Let's go green flag racing. Jumping out front, the 10 car, Chris Wilson, followed by the number 5. Tim Ladd in the 979 of Holzclaw. The 15 car trying to get out of the 979, trying to find a hole. The 84 car jumps down to the bottom to get around the 15 of Michael Smith. Car of Matt Wilson, trying to get around the 979 of Holzclaw. But still out front is the number 10 of Chris Wilson, the number 5 of Tim Ladd, and then third, battling out with the 84 is the 979 of Jeremy Holzclaw. The checkered flag is going to fall on Chris Wilson, Tim Ladd, the 979 of Jeremy Holzclaw. That's going to be your top three. The number 10 car, Chris Wilson, going to finish out front in the heat race, followed by the number 5 of Tim Ladd, and then the 979 of Jeremy Holzclaw. Your second heat race is going to line up with the number 77, Perry Delaney, starting on the inside row number 1, outside row number 1. The number 12 of Dustin Dodden, inside row number 2, the 35 JR of Robert Edwards. Outside row number 2, the 50 car, Floyd Turner. Inside row number 3, the 5X of Joe Frills. Outside row number 3, the 38, Brad Hamilton. Inside row number 4, the C4 of Eddie Brown. Outside row number 4, the 14 car, Adam Ward. Rounding out your pack is the 24D of Doug Gordon. That is how we're going to line them up for tonight's late model heat race number 2. We got them all lined up when they come out of turn number four this time around. We're going to go late model green flag racing, heat number two. Jumps out front, followed by the 12 of Dustin Dinner, with the 35 car on the inside. Candy Lady still out front, followed by Dustin Dinner, and then the 35 JR of Robert Edwards. That's going to be your top three. But look back here at the battle for fifth place between the 38 and 5. Five jumps out on the 38. The 38 got a little loose in turn number four. Out front, leaving the pack, the 77 of Perry Laney. The 12 car, Dustin Dinan, and the 35 JR, Robert Edwards.
To go single, Anthony Burch, your leader, Clyde Overbow second, Kip Sawyer third, Chris Martin fourth, as Josh Evans, Andy Lauder, and Rick Welch, James Weaver, bringing up the rear, six down, 14 more to go. you back here. You and your daughter found something fast in this Warrior race car, making it 2 in a row.
Yeah, it worked pretty good for us tonight. I tell you what, the way the track was, it was a handful, but I don't know. I'm sure he was right on us at the end, but I want to say hi to my mom. I think she got to come up there tonight. I'd say she was a nervous wreck, but I just want to thank everybody involved with it. Everybody, Shockley's Discount Auto Parts, Hancock Home Health, Levin's Construction, Monster Energy Drinks, my dad. He's always helping me out, so.
So turn it over. Turn around makes it feel really good.
Oh, yeah, it feels good.
All right, folks. It's time for your winner. Turn around, folks. Anthony Burchett. Folks, don't forget, we'll be back to a full racing program next Saturday night. We'll have our limited late models, sportsmen, classic cars, four cylinders. And we hope to see you here next Saturday night. Bring a friend with you.
I need the Hardee's Mini Cup Cyclone feature to staging, please. Need the Hardee's Mini Cup Cyclone feature to staging, please. Eight laps of distance, eyes on them, and here we go. Glenn Houshel Jr. going to jump to the race lead, gets the car out of shape, gathers it back up. David Murphy will go to the top spot. Johnny King going to come through in second. Scott Hensley going to be third. Glenn Houshel Jr. will be fourth. Then it'll be Buster Goforth, Danny Blackwell, and Bo Morris. Houshel skirts disaster right there as Murphy's car pushed and was barely able to get by him on the outside. Johnny King showing a way out in front. Glenn Houshel Jr. rides in second. David Murphy is third. Scott Hensley fourth. Danny Blackwell fifth. Hensley's car very tight pushes. That'll open the door for Blackwell to go to fourth. He'll bring Bo Morris along in fifth. Lawson Tractor Sales and Service KDRA Superstock Qualifying Heat. Mini Cup Cyclones, you need to be in staging for your feature. It's coming up next. Six in the books, two to go in this. White flag in the air, one lap to settle the issue here in this one. Johnny King in the R13, and he shows the way. Glenn Houshel Jr., after getting squirrely on the opening lap, has recovered. He is second as they work off turn number four. Lancaster, Kentucky's Johnny King will be the winner of the Lawson Tractor Sales and Service KDRA Superstock Heat. Glenn Houshel Jr. will come home second. David Murphy going to finish third in the C9. The B1 of Danny Blackwell will be fourth. The M2 of Owen Morris will be fifth. Then it'll be the 33 Buster go fourth and the K9 of Scott Hensley. The 13P machine of Sarah Patrick did not start.
Crossville Raceway is brought to you by the Governor's Highway Safety Office, which reminds you to never drink and drive. If you booze it, you will. Cumberland County Crossville Raceway. This is what you all come out to see. It started on the plateau. Wait, Mom! flag out. Followed by the 35 JR Robert Edwards, and then the 979 of Jeremy Holzclaw. We're going to go green flag racing next time around. Out front, the 77 of Perry Delaney, the number 5 of Tim Ladd, the 12 of Dustin Donovan, and then the 35 JR Robert Edwards. Crossville Raceway, one more time, let's go racing! Thank you. see four car on Eddie Brown slowing coming to the middle. Tim Webb goes high, paired to Eddie goes low. The 35 JR creeping up on the top two, Robert Edwards. Coming up on lap 10, in just a minute. Your race leader, paired to Eddie, the number five of Tim Webb. Of Tim Land, and then the 35 JR of Robert Edwards. One spot. We're going to go green flag next time around. Crossville Raceway, we've got about two more to go. Let's see the race in action. Thunder on the plateau. '77 Peter Laney pulls off from the number five of Tim Ladd. The 35 of Jeremy trying to come around. Finish. Perry Delaney is going to be your late model feature race winner. I've got your race winner out here in front of me, Mr. Perry Delaney. Mr. Delaney, that was one mighty fine race. That number five car was all over you all night long. He tried to get around you, but you were just too quick. What did you think about it?
Well, I never could see him, but I really got to thank him. I lost my radiator cap early in the night, and he loaned me one. So I guess he told me if I won, I had to pay him half of what I won. So,
hello, there he is.
I didn't disagree with him that I was going to owe him half, but... I guess if he needs half a radio cap, I'll give it to him.
All right, is there anybody you'd like to say a big thank you?
Yeah, I got to thank Lewis Jackson. He's built a pretty nice racetrack down on his farm for us to test at. And we really ain't getting to test down here a lot, but we're working too much. But him, and I got to thank Fred Flatt, all my crew, and not very least is I got to thank the good Lord for letting us do this and living in such a great nation.
All righty, ladies and gentlemen, that is your race winner, Perry Delaney.